Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's Captain Jack here. Now we're going to take a look today at my occult build. So we're going to go through everything. My recommended level is 150. Right here, my build is 153, but this build is better without the extra 3 points on faith. So if you take the 3 points off faith, you get 14 faith. That's what you want, a 150. This build is able to run the meta talismans for dueling with the Erd Tree Favor, the +2 Vigor Talisman, or Ritual Shield to start it. I like running Shard of Alexander instead of, you know, your fourth kind of optional one. But once duel starts, I swap off the HP talisman to Blessed Dew. This one I like to swap down to Lord of the Blood once that's, you know, in order. And swap that down to good old Rotten Wing. So these are my end of fight talismans. Sometimes if I do have a thrusting weapon, I will put on the spear talisman as well. Here is how I organize my occult inventory. Left category is all parry and dagger related items. So right here I have two occult grade knives, one with parry, one without, so I can quickly swap onto a parry whenever I want to actually parry. You know, good old Reduvia, probably the best offhand in the game for occult builds. We got the Nagakibas. Occult is amazing for Nagakibas. Right now Nagakibas, everyone knows, the new fucking crouch grade spears. These bitches are amazing. Right slots, if you see my Ash Wars, I like to keep these for ranges so I can quick swap to any range that I need. These bottom two categories aren't sorted, but you see the first like five on the right are all range, and on the left it's all parry related items, so it's really quick to get the quick little heart swaps. The three middle categories, I like to sort of do my primary Ash Wars and primary weapons, and that way I can quick swap to range or quick swap from those to a parry item when I need it on either side. But as you see, Nagakibas, Naganadas, Flamberge, you got the Halberds below it, and then even below that are all of like your somber weapon for hard swaps. Stuff like, you know, Bloody Helis, River's Blood, Eleonora's. Down here we have the Dual Straight Swords and Mariah's Executioner. So you have a huge variety of great weapons you use. So, I mean, that's pretty much it. Let's get into the duel, see how it performs. Thank you for watching. All right, first duel, Sir Mon of Ro. A nice bow for you too, my sir. All right, I'm gonna try to rock Poison Mist on this, on the Flamberg. Nice Reduvia offhand. Straight back. You can roll into that as well. Start spamming some range, you know? You wanna go for spells? I got spells too. Get some bleed going. He's got to be real close. There it is. There's a proc. Finish him off. Yep. There we go. A very nice duel to you, my friend. Fun fight. Alright, looks like we got some type of wizard here. Somebody's going for Scholar's Awe. You know what I meant. Ah, but then he ruined how cool it was by going for Moon right after. Okay. One of these? Yeah, you ain't drinking that flask. I want to try to get some of these Reduvias at least phantom in, you know, get some bleed going. Oh, come on. Stop dodging. Let me get my bleeds. 3, 4. Fun fight, friend. Good fight. All right, up here. What is this? Is this another wizard? No, you're not popping that for free. Are you joking? So, what do you think this is? Facing going, see how we go by Moondale. There. Not twice. I wanna start getting some spam going too. You wanna spam? I can spam. Let's spam. Ready for the dragon. Unlock. Pre-aim it. Kobe! That combo's so gross, bro. Swarm into the dragon. Everyone just runs away from swarm. You can just free-aim the dragon right at him at the edge of the ball team. So easy. Ah, give you a bow. You know, it's always people in light armor who bow, so I gave her a bow thinking she was gonna bow back, and then she just waves. The one time I don't wave this hard, man. About to show her a little. Okay. These Morgoths coming out early. Trying to get the spacing right. Just whip down. Whip down too. I don't know if I want this carry on right now. I don't think I'm gonna be able to parry that well on the greatsword. Woo. Damn, I thought she'd roll into that. Nope. Get the quick combo up on that. Get a dagger. 3, 4, 5, 10. a lender. Go fight. Nice little Dark Souls 3 sword and board. Respect to you, my friend. Let's see what you got now. Start with some spam. He's playing pass. There, caught you with one, though. Lead going. Get the Reduvia. Yep. I caught him on that swap of the shield. There's one proc. He's almost done now. Just keep backing up. You need to dodge that, bro. Where's the react? A little serpent on her. All right, bro. I gotta try to attack like right away, man. Give me a little bit of time to like do my little emote and show you some honor, man. I have to do it to you now. Like, yeah, serpent hunter isn't nearly as scary as it used to be, but we can still get you. That's nice. Sorry getting the spam up. I don't know, you know honor. Wait, you ran up on my ass. How the fuck would I just focus melee only? I'm not an occult, baby. Gotta focus. Spam the flies, you know what I mean? I'll make a combo one with dragon. Down. Oh, bro, just out of range there. That's so much. I don't care. That can be. Yup. See that fly? Even if you caught me with that fly hit, it still gave me the bleed I needed to finish. Alright. Oh, a nice little bow for you, too, my good sir. Thank you, Harry. Thank you, Harry. What do you got, Harry? A little blast from the blade. Blast from the blade. A little faith setup. Yeah, that's why I like Beast Roar right there. It's like a nice mix-up in between all your spam. And especially go when people are like going for boluses. Look at that free aim. You got two of them. Look at that free aim. Two of them. Yup, see? That's why that spell is so good, man. You can't dodge it if you know how to free aim it. Gets the bleed going. Good fight, friend. Alright, who do we got here? Okay. For some reason, I feel like I've played this dude before. I think he's pretty decent. Got a quick little blood at the feet going. Some spam, get that bleed rolling up. I think I might be able to just combo this up with Reduvia in close. Oh, hey, bro. That, I swear, Piercing Fang needs like an inch of hyper armor right when you get going forward. It deserves a bleed. Kind of even fight so far. Let's see what we can do. Reduvia spam. There's some bleed proc going. Get close to the proc with the spam, hopefully. Damn, good dodge through that, friend. I like this. His bleed's running high. Just got out of the range of that Reduvia. Hard swap. Aw, good dodge, friend. Ah, there's the final bleed proc. Good fight, friend. Yeah, I want this one. Alright. Oh, a nice bow. Thank you, thank you. One for you, too. Let's get it, friend. What are we doing? Oh, that 2-man kind of came out quick initially. Got his bleed going up. Good on sheet. That bleed. Ooh, look at that dagger spawn. Putting him in the blender with her. Oh, I almost roll caught that nice hard, too. There he is. Big John. Sorry, I was focusing for a second. Alright. Dual stray swords. Fade off of that. Wanna spam, my boy? I can throw a spam too. Oh, good R2. 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a good trade right there. Woo! Incoming, my boy. Heads up, you gotta. Anyways, real quick, I just want to say thank you guys all for watching. You guys and your support means the world. I appreciate you all for stopping by and checking it out. You guys all have a great day. Peace.